over, call it close, but we all know what this is gonna be. You came and failed the test, you met the best, expected chess, but got monopoly. I came and bought you out, I knocked you out, I cropped you out with no apologies. I am the hope, the heart, the faith, the spark, the one who will fulfill the prophecy. I just been counting, never lounging, climbing up mountains, bouncing back. Step in the ring, about you step back. Dale on hot when I get on the track. I like it louder the most, watching all these sheep just bite down to the goat. If I can't decide, I'ma probably get both. We don't celebrate, but right now I'm a toast, resurrected ghost.
All right, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's gonna be episode 2 of the Unfolding series leading up to my first ever men's physique show here in Toronto, Canada at Markham Town Center, something, something. I forgot the address, but anyway, I'm gonna get into more detail to that later on. So I just wanna say hi. What's up, guys? I'm still alive, I'm still good. We're still heading on strong in this YouTube series. I thought I was gonna fail after the first episode, but hey, We're back, baby. And to my fellow brethren back home in the Philippines, magandang umaga, magandang hapon, magandang gabi. At lalo na sa mga, usually mga relatives ko. Thank you sa pag-share. But yeah, heading back into that. I just paused a little bit. I just froze. I wanna do a huge, huge announcement. So recently I posted, not recently, actually like a couple days ago, maybe a week ago. We're gonna be sponsored, new supplement company. Drum roll, please. Bam, here we go. Bam, here we go. Hopefully it's focusing right now. There you go. Guys, we are officially sponsored by EHP Labs here in Canada. It's great. I've been using this specifically, OxyShred, for a pre-workout. This is probably the best pre-workout I've ever had. The mango flavor. Ooh, I was talking about this actually from my first video, the recent video, and I was saying how I'm not sponsored, and look at where we at now. Look at where we at now. We're making moves, maybe 2020. Heading on to the gym right now. Before anything else, I want to show you guys how I drink my pre-workout, okay? With a GNC bottle. Also, another thing with GNC, actually, if you guys actually know me and follow my Instagram, know that I have a code for GNC. It saves you $10 every 50 bucks of purchase. I don't know, we haven't been in touch lately, so I'm not sure if the code still works. So I messaged them, see what's up. They said they're gonna get back to me and hopefully give you guys an actual discount. So when you guys go to a GNC store, grab the HP Labs, this guy right here, OxyShred or whatever you guys like, might as well get two, and you save 10 bucks. We'll see if that is still on. Ice, you need ice in this, all right? Lots of ice in it, and then 10 ounces of water. Cold water gets into your system, your body starts reacting and starts using calories to pretty much lower your body temperature down to normal, okay? And then adding this, just one scoop. I'm feeling a bit crazy today, so I'm gonna do a little bit, okay? Just don't judge me. Shake it up. Pretty much I wanna break down the ice. Shake it up. Also, I was kind of bartending before, so I know all these moves, okay? Shake it up and down, up and down. Some people like to shake it twice like this. But pretty much this is what I learned, okay? So you put it on top, right? Bartending. What you want? Negroni? I got you. What do you want? Old fashioned? Easy. Coming up. Tequila? Shots? Are you buying? All right, here, mango. That's just amazing, man. Like, I can't, like, I just can't, you have to try it. Let me sip on another one. See you guys at the gym. All right, what's going on, guys? So we're back at the gym over here. We thought we're not gonna see the infamous Donald, but he is here. We're gonna be training all of us together. We got the boy Paul right here, gang gang. The other guy as well, right there. Awesome,
let me- You're already sweaty as shit, man. I like that.
Yeah, we're gonna hit this chest and bicep session. I'm gonna try and keep this raw and as informative as much as possible. And yeah, see you guys
with this one. Likes it raw.
Exactly. Shut up, everyone shut up. Warming up. Never head on and do any incline movement. What I think about really is that there's three points of contact. It's gonna be your head, your upper back, and then it's gonna be your bump on the bench. So you want
have that lower back arching the whole time away from the bench, and you want to keep your feet flat as well. Okay, as close to your heels down, pressing down on the floor every time. And what you want to really think about from your shoulders perspective is to bring those shoulders down and back. Right. So imagine your back pocket. You're trying to pull this down, pull your shoulders down and back to your back pocket. Okay. So keep that nice arch and keep your chest up and above. Okay.
Good enough. I took all the energy, turned it to greatness. Now look at my life, man, it's looking amazing. I'm ready for anything, anyone. I've been so ready for everything I become. When I was stuck, I had no other option. Believed in myself when the shit wasn't popping. I got it like that. Who you know got it like that? Who you know getting degrees and they rapping like they got diplomas in rap? Made it this far and I still got a lot to accomplish. In fact, and I know they believe it. I'm talking arenas from LA to Sweden. I never stop winning, I feel undefeated. I come to your city and everyone pulling up. Pulling up, shut it down when I'm pulling up. Come around when I'm pulling up. In my town and I'm pulling up. Ready for anything, anyone. Know that I get it done. In the bands, I be pulling up. Tell your friends, cause I'm pulling up. Pulling up.
We headed on to the second exercise, which is an incline Smith machine press. But this time, we're not trying to go heavy. We're only going one plate. But it's gonna be a very strict rep scheme the whole time. So pretty much 5 reps full extension, and then 5 reps half reps from the bottom up, and then finish off again with another 5 full reps, okay? Yeah, that's 15 total reps. That's gonna be a lot, especially if you're like controlling it the whole time. So definitely give that a try.
Everybody want it, but I know I gotta get it. I've been dedicated to a life I know I gotta live. Ayy, I feel it coming, I settle for nothing. I know what I need, and it's more than the money, it's more than a woman. Not easy to reach, but I know that I gotta be pulling up, shut it down when I'm pulling up. Come around when I'm pulling up. In my town and I'm pulling up. Ready for anything, anyone. Know that I get it done. In the bands, I be pulling up. Tell your friends, cause I'm pulling up. Pulling up, shut it down when I'm pulling up. Come around when I'm pulling up. In my town and I'm pulling up. Ready for anything, anyone. Know that I get it done. In the bands, I be pulling up. Tell your friends, cause I'm pulling up. Pulling up, pulling up. Shut it down when I'm pulling up. Come around when I'm pulling up. In my town and I'm pulling up. Ready for anything, anyone. Know that I get it done. In the bands, I be pulling up. Tell your friends, cause I'm pulling up. Ready or not, I be pulling up. Remember they said I'm not good enough. I took all the energy, turned it to greatness. Now look at my life, man, it's looking amazing. I'm ready for anything, anyone. I've been so ready for everything I become. When I was stuck, I had no other option. Believed in myself when the shit wasn't popping. I got it like that. Who you know got it like that? Who you know getting degrees and they rapping like they got diplomas in rap? Made it this far and I still got a lot to accomplish. In fact, and I know they believe it. I'm talking arenas from LA to Sweden. I never stop winning, I feel undefeated. I come to your city and everyone pulling up. Pulling up, shut it down when I'm pulling up. Come around when I'm pulling up. In my town and I'm pulling up. Ready for anything, anyone. Know that I get it done. In the bands, I be pulling up. Tell your friends, cause I'm pulling up. Pulling up, shut it down when I'm pulling up. Come around when I'm pulling up. In my town and I'm pulling up. Ready for anything, anyone. Know that I get it done. In the bands, I be pulling up. Tell your friends, cause I'm pulling up. Pull up, I get what I want. I need a million ones. I need a couple of states to put all the haters back into their place. Now bringing the bass, hey, ready for the big league. Never gonna miss me when I'm on the TV. I'm the MVP. Whenever they hear me, kill it. They be coming at me, but I hit them with a pivot. I've been ready for the shit. Never gonna quit. Pull up and I'm never gonna miss. Everybody want it, but I know I gotta get it. I've been dedicated to a life I know I gotta live. Hey, I feel it coming. I settle for nothing. I know what I need, and it's more than the money. It's more than a woman. Not easy to reach, but I know that I gotta be pulling up. Pulling up, shut it down when I'm pulling up. Come around when I'm pulling up.
Pretty much done, holy.